Terrorists have launched an attack on London. Everyone be very afraid and vote fascist warmonger from now on. Don't even think twice about how many little sand nigger babies Britain has bombed over the years. Just stay calm and remain ambivalent.
You know, the telescreen's always pumping out information loudly, you know, like freedom is slavery. And so, you know, all these little mantras and so forth. So nobody can really think because they always have their thoughts imbued with all this propagandistic information.
In the times after these events happen, you know, all of a sudden there's security everywhere and everybody's on alert and it seems almost like a safer time. Does that sound strange?
The telescreen is a way of capturing, invading, capturing, and hijacking everybody's consciousness to make sure it just is consumed with certain streamlined bits of information, all while nobody knows this is happening. And then the churches agree, the universities agree, and everybody agrees, and so then everybody goes to work and they talk about all the same things that they all agree on. So no, just like in Orwell's book, you know, everybody is told a lie over and over, and then they go around and tell each other the lie, so nobody knows that the lie is not even the truth. So that is our world right now.